doing a walkthrough on the line dance called Hide the Wine. It's a 32 count, four wall, easy intermediate line dance. It's choreographed by Michele Burton and Michael Barr. The music is Hide the Wine by Carly Pearce. I'm going to do a slower walkthrough than I normally do for my students, and that's because several of these patterns you have never done before. You can do them, but I want to do them slow so that you can catch up. I'm going to turn around. The first eight count, we're doing a syncopated rocking chair. The movement is the same as what you normally do on a rocking chair. The count is what's different. So, right foot crossing the left. It is one, and two, and moving to the left, three, and four. Two taps with the left foot in the back, five, and scuff for six, step for and seven, and eight. And I pointed my right toe out to the side for number eight. So let me put that together for you. It is one, and two, and three, and four, five, and six, and seven, and eight. That was a half turn to my left. It's actually two quarter turns is what the choreography is. Okay, second eight count. We're doing a syncopated weave to our left. It is going to be one, and two, and three, and four, then five, six, seven, eight, and I'm touching with my right toe. One more time on that second eight count, crossing the right over, going to the left. This is your syncopated weave. One, and two, and three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. And notice that I did bend my knees when I was going down. Okay, we're on the third eight count. This is going to be a modified sailor step with a lock, step forward, forward, and a lock step again. So we're doing the modified sailor is one and two and three and four. Let me back up and do that one more time. Modified sailor and the lock steps. One and two and three and four. Your five and six, step the left forward. You're going to do a ball change to turn halfway around. So that is going to be, that was five and six. Your and seven is and seven. Your and eight is slap, slap. So let me put all that together for you. Starting with the modified sailor, we're on the third eight count. It is one and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight. So all I'm doing is slapping my thighs for and eight. Okay? I'm facing 12 o'clock now. I'm on the fourth eight count. We're going to do a skate right and left and a triple half turn right. That is going to be a one and two and then your triple half turn right is three and four. And I did that on the wrong foot, so let me do that again. One and two and three and four. I'm on the right foot. Your five, six is skate to your left, touch, right, touch. That was five, six. Your seven and eight, we are doing a triple three-quarter turn to our left. And to do that, we're going to end up over here on the 9 o'clock wall. That was 12 o'clock. This is 9 o'clock wall when we get finished with this three-quarter turn to our left. So that is going to be left, right, left. And we are facing 9 o'clock. We are done with the dance and we are ready to start again, which would be with our rocking chair. Okay, so let me do that. Try to do the whole thing for you. Rocking chair, syncopated with the weight to the left. One, sorry, it is 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Last 8 count is 1 and 2 and your 3 and 4 is going to the right. It is 3 and 4. I'm at the 6 o'clock wall, and then I'm going to skate for 5, 6. I'm doing a 3-quarter turn and end up at 9 o'clock for 7 and 8. 7 and 8. And I end up on the